Today's headlines. Top 10 news you don't want to miss. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the latest news.
Nets vs. Celtics score, Jason Tatum drops 50 points on Brooklyn to lead Boston to 125-119 victory in Game 3. Tatum delivered big for Boston when they needed him the most.
Stanislaus County DA to not pursue death penalty in Scott Peterson retrial. The Stanislaus County District Attorney will not pursue the death penalty retrial against Scott Peterson, according to court documents obtained by KCRA 3.
U.S. to reimpose sanctions on Belarus after forced diversion of Ryanair flight. The brazen May 23 seizure of a commercial Ryanair flight by Belarus President Alexander Lukashenko has prompted international outrage and condemnation.
Julius Randle, R.J. Barrett flop in Knicks blowout Game 3 loss to Hawks. Julius Randle and R.J. Barrett struggled in the Knicks' ugly Game 3 loss to the Hawks Friday night in Atlanta.
Ed Sheeran details exactly how he overcame bad habits to become his healthiest self. Ed Sheeran discussed what life looks for him now after welcoming a daughter and adopting healthier habits during the coronavirus pandemic. Plus, he updated fans on his upcoming music.
Unthinkable discovery in Canada as remains of 215 children found buried near residential school. The gruesome discovery took decades, and for some survivors of the Kamloops Indian residential school in Canada, the confirmation that children as young as 3 were buried on school grounds crystallizes the sorrow they have carried all their lives.
Sheriff says the rail yard shooting suspect stockpiled guns and ammo at his home. Investigators found 12 guns, more than 20,000 rounds of ammunition, cans of gasoline, and suspected Molotov cocktails at Samuel James Cassidy's house, the Santa Clara County Sheriff's Office said.
Jennifer Lopez spotted with ex Mark Anthony amid Ben Affleck reunion. Selena star Jennifer Lopez was seen with ex-husband and Un Amor Eterno singer Mark Anthony as she rekindles her relationship with ex-fiancé Ben Affleck after breaking things off with Alex Rodriguez.
A Quiet Place 2 ending explained. No post-credits scene, but sequel possibilities. John Krasinski's horror sequel is here, and its final moments leave the door open for further adventures. Spoilers incoming.
After we found Biden's account, Venmo will let you make your friend list private. Venmo confirmed it is adding a feature that would let people set their friend list to private or visible only to their friends.